wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill-prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alley. Dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium in rough. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump.
He made 5 starts last year at corner, played in 12 games, a 3-star recruit out of high school, just a sophomore now from Springfield, New Jersey. And you're right, he wrestled this one away. Watch number 31 as he dives in late. There's Cioffi, and he's going to come back in there.
Yeah.
Excited at the side of my blood, you're in a fight with a nut. Because I'm going to fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, now draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what? Stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now mount on top in the saddle, this is it. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists.
3rd and 19. Back and burn, floating in, and it is going to be intercepted. Pissed off by Anthony Cioffi at the 1-yard line.
But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, because I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking maxim for some toolboxes. Because you never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me, so pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I want you to believe. Because this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Because trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof. To touch me, I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure.
552, very memorable game. Armstrong floats it downfield, overthrows, and Rutgers has its first break of the day. Taking it back is Cioffi. And all the way down to the 5. They needed a positive
field. Armstrong has a receiver, but just overthrows him. Lane Huffy's there, overthrows him right to the left. Cioffi did a good job getting to the near sideline and almost taking it back to the end zone for Rutgers.